Someday, are we gonna wake up a little bit older? Are we at a time?
We had a
know that
we about to.
Should we ever break up?
Told you that
we'll find a way to make up.
Yeah.
Man, I'm so ahead of my time. Through my passion, I am the future. I was able to get shine without having to see a jeweler. And I never really pictured me being the pick of choosers. But I'm who they wanna hang with, like my name was Mr. Cooper. And through the shakers and movers, I'm now producing my best shit. View me like the Zohan, I'm not the nigga to mess with. Look at all the time and the money that was invested. And now in return, the good life is what I'm blessed with. But since I got that blessing, I really don't have the time to waste. Never take a day off until the day I win the race. The moment that you do could be the moment that you get replaced. So to my old friends, this is why you rarely see my face. But if I don't make it, there'll never be an excuse for me. Besides the simple fact that it really just wasn't meant to be. It's affecting me mentally, taking off on this runway. Praying that we meet again one day. And I hope that
someday, are we gonna wake up a little bit older? Are we out of
time?
I know that. Should we ever break up? We'll find a way to make up.
Yeah.
In the fullness of time.
Time.
All I needed was time to find out where I was meant to go. It's easy to get lost in a place you've never been before. And I admit the change of scene may have caused a change in me, which would cause some glitches in the man that I have grown to be. I'm sorry, I guess I was just so caught up on winning that I lost many people who were here from the beginning. And the time I took to break it took much longer to fix it. But many of y'all forgave me.